In the Marvel movie, Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, there's a curious detail that some fans have noticed. During a scene where Doctor Strange travels through the multiverse, his trusty Cloak of Levitation gets burned in the middle. Later on, when his love interest, Christine, fixes it, eagle-eyed viewers can spot that a blue piece of cloth was used to repair it. And in a later scene where the villain Black Bolt kills Supreme Strange, Reed Richards, aka Mr. Fantastic, can be seen holding a blue Cloak of Levitation. Some speculate that Christine used this blue cloak to fix Strange's, but it's all just a theory for now.
Be grateful Black Bolt doesn't engage you in conversation.
Why? Does he have bad breath?